One of the difficulties encountered during pencil probe inspections is trying to keep the operating point steady and centered on your display. As you can see, any amount of liftoff really can move the operating point around the screen. You can see here where these EDM notches form on the screen depending on the liftoff of the probe. You can see that there is significant drift. This gets much worse if you have a surface which is not smooth or has different geometries. At worst, POD can be affected if the operating point moves off the screen and the inspector is unable to identify flaw signals. So a nice feature of the MIZ-21C is the ability to stabilize the operating points. I'm going to set the amount of time or interval I want the instrument to evaluate, then I will turn it on. Then I will use the touchscreen to move the operating point to where I want it. Now you can see even when I rock the probe back and forth, the operating point is pretty steady on the screen. All the signals originate from the same point, and there is no drifting of the signal. It is much easier to see your signals without having to constantly center the operating point, and it is much easier to perform your inspections. If you have an alarm set based upon the screen height of a signal, then obviously this liftoff can affect the position of the signal on the screen, which lessens the reliability of the alarm. Now let's take a look at inspecting a weld. This is a typical case where you have to scrub the weld in a back and forth motion with the probe. This is a rough surface, and the inspector really needs to pay attention to their operating point while also making sure they're having enough overlap with their inspection motion. And here is the data. The operating point is very stable as I move the probe back and forth. I will now go over an axial flaw and the signal hits the alarm threshold. If there were significant drift, the flaw signal may not hit the alarm threshold. This is another example of how the MIZ-21C makes it easier to perform inspections. For more information, please visit us at Zetec.com, or you can follow us on LinkedIn and our other social media platforms.